السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله وعدا والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم أما بعد. Our prayers is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Blessing and salutation upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My name is Muhammad Imran, studying grade 6 at Falah School. Inshallah, I am going to share the knowledge about the Prophet Sulaiman alayhi salam. The Prophet Sulaiman alayhi salam ruled over Jerusalem. His father, the Prophet Dawud alayhi salam, had done. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Quran, in Surah An-Naml, verse number 15. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ولقد آتينا داود وسليمان علما وقال الحمد لله الذي فضلنا على كثير من عباده المؤمنين. And we had suddenly given to Dawood and Sulaiman knowledge, and they said, praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has favored us over many believing servants. Allah gives Sulaiman alayhi salam power over the wind and the jinn, and the ability to understand the language of birds, beasts and insects. He always thanked Allah for this blessing. He wrote to her, inviting to her accept the true faith, which she responded positively Allah's religion. Now I conclude my talk by inviting my friend Sayyid Abdul Qadir to share the knowledge about Yunus alayhi salam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
इस वीडियो को आप अपने रिश्तेदार और दोस्त अहबाब के साथ जरूर शेयर करें और सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकॉन को दबाना न भूलें ताकि मजीद आने वाली वीडियोस वक्तन फवक्तन आपके लिए अपलोड करते हैं, आप इससे मुस्तफीद होते हैं। जज़ाकअल्लाहु खैर। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू।